Today's workout is for time. We have 50 thrusters, 15 meter handstand walk, 35 thrusters, 10 meter handstand walk, 20 thrusters, and then a 5 meter handstand walk. My intention for this one is to try and get that first set of 50 unbroken. I'm capable of it. It's just whether my mental game is on today. So I'm really going to try and push hard to get that 50 unbroken, and then try and hang on for the lower sets. I probably will end up breaking the 35 and the 20, but again, my main focus is that first set of 50. Handstand walks have been pretty good of late, so we'll hopefully keep that trend going, but we'll see how we go. Here we go.
Your blood.
All right, damn camera, stopped recording at some point. I haven't checked when it stopped, just because I didn't want to be too frustrated during the outro. But overall, very happy with doing all the thrusters unbroken. The handstand walks were definitely challenging. Legs were fine through the thrusters, it was the shoulders, which is not really surprising. But obviously it affected the handstand walk dramatically. So I was resting a lot. Not a great time, but still happy with the effort and sticking with it mentally. Like I said, doing those thrusters unbroken, I was really gunning for the first set. I wasn't too fussed about the second and third, but when I was doing it, I was like, no, I've got to do this unbroken. So very happy. Again, still slow time, but still very pleased. Till next one.